We got to have something, y'all, in our lives to show for our faith. As believers, as the church of Jesus Christ, and hear me, all of you that are watching online, on tell wherever you are, we have got to stop preaching about Jesus, and we got to be about Jesus. We got to have a manifestation for our message. We got to show folk that what we believe and what we teach is able to produce the things that God wants produced and done in this earth that can meet the felt needs of people. We got to have something to show for our faith. People will want to get right with God when they see how God is helping us and using us and stabilizing us and removing our fears and opening doors for us. Y'all not helping me here. Every good thing and every good gift comes down from above, from the Father of life. No good thing will he withhold from them that walk up right before him. God says, and greater works than these shall you do, because I go to be with the Father. If you are a child of God, there ought to be some fruit in your life. There ought to be some manifestation. There ought to be something that you can say, look here, God did this. There ought to be something you ought to be able to say, if it had not been for the Lord who was on my side, there ought to be something that you can blame on God and say, I do what I do because the God I serve, he saved me to save others. He helped me to help others. He blessed me to bless others. He gave to me to give to others. If God can get it through you, he'll get it to you. God can trust you. Can he trust you? We need to have something to show people. Some of y'all said, did he, high-minded, pious peacocks of God do sitting there like no sin have you done who can't get with me? Something's wrong with you. You need to realize that God wants to move you from where you are to where you're supposed to be. You ain't supposed to go through the rest of your life begging. You ain't supposed to go through the rest of your life with your hand out. You ain't supposed to go through the rest of your life acting like you ain't got a friend in the world. You ain't supposed to be walking around here looking depressed like an ostrich with your head stuck in the sand. You ain't got no business walking around here depleted and defeated. He said, I created you to be fruitful and to multiply, to replenish, just do and have dominion. You are a child of God. Act like it. Live like it. Walk like it. Talk like it. Thank you.